I'm David Lewis, and I paid for this ad because the Liberal Democrats are telling a billion-dollar lie. Liberal state legislators say without higher taxes, vital services will be cut. But over $1 billion of these so-called cuts are already fully funded by federal money. Saying services will be cut when they're already fully funded is a big lie. Go to BillionDollarLie.com and sign the petition telling the Liberal Democrats that we won't stand for higher taxes or big lies.